Hello, we're in Precitor, our turning and cylindrical grinding plant. Today, we will be machining this part from a raw forging state initially weighing 25 kilos. The part will be machined on this TD30YS, equipped with a GL-100 gantry robot. With the GL-100, we can simultaneously manage two workpieces weighing up to 50 kilos each. So it manages the workpiece weight of 25 kilo forged parts easily. As the part is quite heavy, it has to be loaded with a crane. You can see how simple it is to load the parts in the workstopper. As the workstopper foot is open, access to the crane is unrestricted. It is easier to load the parts onto the workstopper than onto the machine plate. The GL-100 has two very robust clips where we can put claws with hard struts so we can anchor the part very securely. The claws you can see here are supplied as standard with the machine. When the gantry takes the last part from the pallet, it descends. Then it rotates so that the empty pallet is ready for unloading the finished parts, and the full pallet is in the loading position. The GL-100 remains on standby above the hatch until the machine finishes the part. When the part is finished, the hatch opens. The GL-100 descends, unloads the finished part, and loads the raw part. As the gantry loader will have to wait a long time until the part is finished anyway, we can put the movements of the gantry in the transport area to 15, 50 or 100% of the maximum speed. In this case, they are at 15%. And here we have the finished part. It is very easy to automate with this user-friendly solution. We hope you have enjoyed the video. If you are looking to automate your production process, at CMZ we have a wide range of user-friendly methods to prepare gantry robots that you can use to automate short, medium and long batch runs. A 100% configurable solution that covers a whole range of parts from the smallest up to parts weighing 50 kilos. Thank you.